So I haven't actually talked to Ed yet, so let's see what his in-game response is. Looks like there was no combat. Anything else happen? No, just developments and constructions. So our ships continue to blockade his planet. That ship that was dead in the water has been destroyed. And he shouldn't be having any income from this now. Has he constructed any new units? No, just the troops that were there before. His planets look the same, his facilities look the same. Doesn't build anything on this one still. So let's have them continue to guard. I think if you give them the order to move to the tile they're on, they'll actually trigger an extra combat, so I'm just doing the sentry thing every turn. How's the money look like? We have some money, despite us building here now, which I guess means that it's time to demothball this thing for next turn. Finally. How many of the new metropolises did we actually build? Just those two. We had a space dock constructed over here, which is just gonna give us extra rads. But rads is not the problem. Well, we have almost 20k minerals too. What were you going to build afterwards? Metropoli for extra ammunition. Yeah, I'm still guarding these two. Probably not needed to guard these two, but well. Right, I built you here, so you can be somewhere. Ah, this is where I suddenly have all the money from. I've got 1k from the this ship being on a planet. And it's gonna get even better once it actually gets to its destination. And it's gonna get even more. You can go to that one. What should you build afterwards? Should you go and kill these three units and build a heavy shipyard? How long would the construction of a second heavy shipyard take? Not long at all. Not anymore anyway. So let you just do this. Oh well, if I kill the two shipyards, it's going to take a little longer again. Oh well, I can deal with that. If we're going to even need that anymore. So this is going to be the drop ship that we already built, the armies. Yes, we must have. Yes, there's plenty of syphilis to go around. Yeah, just load any troops. It'll be fine. Then what else? Did he build anything on these? No. Did he build anything on these? No. Did he build anything on this? No. Dude, you don't win if you don't build anything on your colonies. Which means that we are going to be able to attack that just fine. As is cute, you are going to stay there. I'm actually going to set you to repeat, so I don't have to do that every turn. Actually, maybe it would be better not to repeat that, so I remember to check these colonies every turn. You are still going here. Yeah, that's it. We've developed some tech. We've gotten these large antimatter reactors. And what was the second tech we developed? Microbiology and power for extra fuel tanks and I guess medical bay and hospitals. Does anybody care about hospitals? How much does it actually add? How much population? Hospital level 4, 8% faster. And those 8% are just added to the birth rate, so right now it's just adding 1 or 2%. So 13% would be the default and would go straight to 21 or so. Is that actually needed? No, I don't think so. Alright, this is a separate gravidar station. We could upgrade the radar, but I don't think he has anything on his way. Unless there's a cloaked fleet flying about somewhere that I don't know about. But the estimates wouldn't show anything. And it did show cruisers once upon a time. And no, it doesn't. So, let's reshuffle our research and call it a turn. What do we want? Oh, this would give us better reactors yet. And better metropoli, so maybe we should do that. I do also want lasers though. Because if this goes on, we want lasers. This is a little too much to do in one turn, so let's just do this in a turn and spend the rest on macrobiology. Did we unlock anything else? Yeah, we unlocked this. That was not interesting, we decided. Yeah, I'm fine with this.